You walk into a room. You have 30 seconds to tell people who Anuhea is. Who is Anuhea?
30 seconds, my life story. Who is Anuhea? I mean, I'm just a silly, funny, little dorky girl from Maui with a lot of character and a lot of personality that has somehow found music to be my outlet of creativity. And I'm making it work one crazy decision at a time. I love my family, I love my friends, I have a lot of fun in life. I don't know, I don't have it all mapped out perfectly, but I'm just making it happen as I go along and it's really fun.
One of the reasons why I think you and I are such good friends is we're two girls from Hawaii. We want to elevate what our Hawaiian culture is all about, share that aloha spirit. You know, 20 years from now, what do you want your legacy to be?
I want to be just everyone's friend. I was never like the most popular girl in school. I was never like the coolest, the most talented, the best athlete, nothing. I was just regular, but I like to think I have the ability just to make people feel comfortable when they're around me. And so if I can do that with my music and tell people stories that are unable to like sing songs for themselves, make little girls feel confident in themselves by seeing me kind of be confident even in all my imperfections, that would be what I want my legacy to be.